wouldn't mean it as well. I'm a papa, and if Abraya ya mra mira na wasa suni ani da so abiraya baba oh enti waye o waye no waye na radie amaya tu mia ya etumei wona wa freye.
The most miserable person on earth is a pastor who lives in sin. If a pastor lives in sin, he's miserable. Because nobody sees you, but you can't have joy. You may come to church and preach, you can't have joy. You may lead worship and jump up and down, you can't have joy. You can dance and even prophesy, you can't have joy. That joy of gladness is within. The word smiles and laughs. When you want to take a picture, smile. That is the artificial type of smiling. Look at the comedians causing people to laugh, but they don't have joy. The one who gives the oil of gladness is the Lord Jesus Christ. He pours it down upon people. Once you don't have it, you can pretend, but inwardly, it will not work. If you live in sin, you can never enjoy the ministry. You can shout. You can accuse executive council members. You can accuse your pastors. You can accuse your brothers. But inwardly, you wouldn't have joy. You can't. And you will not have it. It's bestowed upon people. And it comes out automatically.
What you made, who now I'm praying, I will be. And can you put on the bread? Now, what? Now, so yay, now, what, Fred? Yay, where will you be? It's in our.
Nyame bia ɔnkyɛmɔɛ Hallelujah. We can give a clap of hands to the Lord. Can we do better, please? Hallelujah. At this time, we will call on the voice of the throne to minister unto us before we listen to the word of God. Oh, hallelujah. Because we serve a progressive God. The Bible says that grace upon grace in His fullness. So this year, in His fullness, may grace be added upon grace. So that within the graciousness of God, you will find peace. Hallelujah. This year we have been given a team that becomes the guiding principle for the church worldwide. Every year, the leadership of the church waits upon God to receive from Him so that that can be a guiding principle. For the church of God to experience success, the church must be willing to toe the line of its leadership. Else you can experience joy. Hallelujah. And every year when there is a team, it is incumbent upon the leadership in the grassroots to uphold it, live it, dream it. Oh, hallelujah.
Amen.
So that they will experience the peace of it. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And this morning, that is the same greetings I'm bringing to you.
Amen.
The theme for this year is
hearing and obeying the voice of God.
Oh, God. 2016.
Amen.
Hearing and what?
Obeying the voice of God in my generation.
In my generation.
Hallelujah.
Hearing and obeying the voice of God. In my generation, God speaks to every generation. Nipibia, Abibia, Dumpia, Namekasa. Now, for you to experience the goodness within that generation, you must be smart enough to hear His voice and to live His voice. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Until you are able to discern between the voice of God, the voice of man, and the voice of Satan, and out of this tray, grasp onto the voice of God, you will never have happiness in life. And Kusi say, and Nimi and say, what we are saying, Namini, Bonsamne, and Nipane, Ubehusunsuye, them, men and group on you could all the anantino. Including the party and what will sound. Now, the vampire said, 2016, Ubayasu, I'm a trade down for you. Now, so we are so much trade down for me. The journey from Egypt to the promised land was 40 days. However, it was turned into 40 years. Why? They heard a voice. But they never leave the voice. Meditate, what message should I preach? And God said, preach obeying and hearing the voice of God. Because that is what I want them to hear. And once they do that, they will be blessed.
Amen.
New year, new attitude, new lifestyle. Experience the blessing of God is that we enter into a new year with an old attitude.
Mm-hmm.
You know why the people are the same January to December as they were last year. Some years ago, previous years, not just the name of years, I feel I was in a danger, besides, I was a danger. Oh, praise God.
That
is why we don't experience the goodness of God. God will always respond to us the way we receive Him. That is how God is. And Christianity is conditionality. The fact that God promised that the people shall be at the promised land wasn't a ticket for everybody to be there. Out of that generation, it was only Joshua and Caleb used to
bring the people out. On poor Aden, a two baby, no, a different thing. Namasa Fafa, not your father, and Fafa. He had a voice, but he did not obey. And God said, because you have done this, Moses, this is what you have toiled for. Look at the beauty of the land. You will see it with your eyes, but your leg will not hear into me. Amen. Hearing and obeying the voice of God. In Cana Galilee, there was a wedding. And here comes Jesus. As a matter of fact, they gave him an invitation, but he was not in charge of the wedding. So he went as an observer. In the process, they needed wine. There was shortage. And now here comes Mary. He told the people, my son has the answer. I think Jesus has the answers. Oh, praise God. To all that we need in the year 2016. But until we learn to hear and obey. It doesn't matter how much I pray. No. And then Jesus said, go fill the jar with water. What did it doesn't click. And you can say, you was the king showing with him. Sometimes God doesn't seem normal. But the abnormality of God, oh, praise God, will produce your miracle. In this year, and you will be by a bazaar. Now, what did you say about for you? I for one action and you have a sister. So the people went back to Mary, say, you will want to catch her and tears it. The hands will. What say? You are best to be a man. You are best to be a man. Now, when you pray, you are saying, lo and behold, the people were obedient. And to their amazement, listen, the best is reserved for last. Oh, praise God. Me say, and yama papa no, I find the nyamba. I read you no nyamba dead. Now, who name never? So I said, I do not make a more enaka. Near Chelsea no papa. I find near Chelsea and yama papa. And yama a sugar yaka kaka. Who pimen from a sound shop? Who pimen piase? For there is no other way to be happy in Jesus but to trust and obey. Period. Christianity is not about negotiation. Christianity is about military. He said it, I did it. Oku soja, nyafe na lech is a master. Minyo ni say, master se fafaha. Oye de, wana de befa. That is how it is. The same applies to Christianity. So lo and behold, the people did it. And to their amazement, son and son of the kind of Nanya Papa, name of Jesus, Kasaya, the Nipemina, come up, a soul. Oh, nothing about what is what Bravo the yet. We need a man. So, what Bravo the yet? Let me be mercy here. Let me be pitch out. Many will say, who was it? When God offers a person. So, this is free of charge. Just receive it. I said, things are going to change. See, and the Lamb of God was not yet gone out, and Samuel lay down to sleep in the temple of Jehovah, where the Ark of God was. Jehovah called Samuel. He said, "Here I am. Please call."
Hallelujah.
And he ran unto Eli and said, "Here I am, for you call me." He said, "I did not call you. Go lie down again." He went and lay down, and Jehovah called yet again. Samuel arose and went to Eli and said, "Here I am, for you called me." And then he answered, "I did not call you, my son. Go lie down again." Now Samuel did not yet know Jehovah, a point in reference. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Neither was the word of God yet revealed unto him. And Jehovah called Samuel again the third time. He arose and went to Eli. Said, "Here I am, for you called me." Eli perceived that Jehovah had called the child. Therefore Eli said unto Samuel, "Go lie down again. And it shall be, when he call you, you shall say, 'Speak, Lord, for thy servant heareth.'" So Samuel went and lay down in his place, and Jehovah came and stood and called, as at all the times, "Samuel, Samuel." Then Samuel said, "Speak, for thy servant heareth." Amen. Kasa, now I pour. The boy Samuel is an answer to prayer. Samuel became Samuel and a great prophet in Israel, not because of the temple in which he was placed. As a matter of fact, the beginning of Samuel begins with his parents. They were devout worshippers of Yahweh in the Old Testament time. Every year they would go to Shiloh. They would go and observe, sacrifice unto Jehovah God, and worship. It became a routine, a normality. However, the mother of Samuel was so religious. He loved the things of God. No wonder something better came out of him. Okoto onwamama. You sow a corn, you reap a maize. Praise God. In life, what you sow is what you reap. There is nothing like accidentality. No way. For every action in life, there is an equal reaction. Hallelujah. And this is how I say, "Omaya mapa bo abrabopa." Na nyebe fu mwaba beya beba. Praise God. When they go, he had no child. When he back. That's my mobile. Did they be your mobile? Sorry, I saw a film going on your tape. The country of your damn has said, "If you bring the food, South Bass or the BBC, now Safia wait here. There's a Safia wait here. People see, I'm a Maca said, 'Oh, Yemen of Aid.'" Praise God. The Bible says he makes offerings beautiful, yet it is time. I thought about one.
Amen.
And Muslim obishaw.
Amen.
So here comes Eli. "Hannah, why are you drunk this early of the day? And now seven a mabo. So fo. Nanyami nemuno. Sesia koshame kra. Wa 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 mi de mini ba. Oni chomem voa. And it's me ya me ba. Maybe the ameno. Or tell you one and butu. Oh, praise God. Mais c'est vos bras et les bras. C'est le dire à mes chambres. C'est la chambre pour les bras. Les bras et les bras. Amen. I didn't tell him I'm sorry, I'm not my dead. I didn't tell him. Said that you know. Sasa so they cry. Some men are what you do, pa, or show honor, or show honor. I'm not sure you're empty. Sasa in the winner. The winner, my man. The winner, my man. Praise God. 31st December, my New Year's resolution is that Lord, possess my soul, possess my heart, and possess my body. I am saying, I am saying, I said somebody was going for an interview. It is going to be the coolest thing ever. Lo and behold, Monday the brother went. The interview was, what is your address? What is your social security number? Case closed. Your problem has been granted. Go and wait for your green card. Go and ask. I have come to prophesy unto you. I've been a little serious. I'll praise God. Around 10:30, going up first, as a sofa. We're going to be in the show, you're too many moves, I'm going to go myself. Now, what can I say be, Mr. Men, what's the war, Mr. Men Kai? Can some people go into the member and I'm a Jay? Or call you and say, you're really beside, you're really in your sleep, call. I think you're mad, you're mad, you're mad. Oh, praise God. May every hard ground become soft ground. Every promise that is lingering, but if you are returning us, yes, you will be cured. Jesus said, the same person be a Yashua, and returning us, I feel me cured. I feel to be my young was somewhere. Wubabo was somewhere. They said, Wubabo was somewhere. Wubabo was somewhere.
Amen.
Go in peace. That which you have requested, may it come to pass.
Amen.
Hannah left the scene, saw Elkanah and Elphi. May you live here and meet your promise.
Amen.
Oh, praise God.
Who
feed her queen? The baby shall. And the baby shall. And the baby shall. Let's say, shall. I am Thomas. Oh, praise God. Open your mouth and say, who shall yes, I am Thomas. Who shall yes, I am Thomas. Et tout le monde a dit, mon cher Bobby. Vous faites un abat chez vous. Vous faites un abat. 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 But from the buyer, I was making the memory of you call, gave it to Eli. So someone started serving in the house of God. Listen, he did not go there to become a prophet. He went there to serve. And in the course of the service, a son and union. The sons of Eli, hopefully and Phinehas were there. But when God wanted to speak to somebody, he spoke to Samuel because he was serving. Yes. Why he was and to Eli. The Lord be with you. So for fear, don't come over. What's over there, Michelle? Who dear grow? A shumpemo and a shreveba. For Elijah to receive a double portion of Elijah's unction, he had to serve to the latter. Hallelujah! So in the course of serving in the house of God, one day he heard a voice. The Bible says he was very close to the Ark of Covenant. One day at midnight, he heard a voice. Samuel! That is when his call began. Afi, you must identify your calling.
Amen.
And work at it.
Amen.
Officership is not for showmanship. Neither is it for Sunday coming to take chair. Officership is for service. Call meeting, you don't show up. You are playing. Don't talk fast. Don't talk fast. So God called Samuel 3 times. Because he was a young lad. The Bible says he did not know the Lord. Yet he was in the house of God. Somebody can be a minister, yet he may not know the Lord. So he couldn't understand the things of God. So he went to Eli. There are 3 voices. I'll conclude and we shall pray. Voice of man, voice of God, and satanic voice. They always compete for your attention and for your action. Then Pia Ushwaria said, no one name a Casatrawa. Nay, a bon sam ne Casatrawa. And then Yamene Casatrawa. Nam Yen say, Bakopene. Now, no, yes, I said, oh, why? That's what Casa. 3 times, no, call Eli came. Aditya. He was familiar with Eli. Yonima. And then, so for Penino. Into a team, you know. One, two, the bosses, as a baby. He went to the wrong place. The voice of God was misconstrued for the voice of man. Say, I am not speaking of my own accord. What will your name mistake? Enkinekasan. Sana is see what some were blue. Nyamekasa. And so no full set the unipani. Your pass on your dentia. Yet to me for yourself, say, who should you pardon? What can you know? No one will know. No one will witness in your tread. But when I say, I said, let me meet me for a woman, and then the Pakasa. See, the uncle's all communicated here. He can use the vessel of an animal to speak to man. True of us. It has happened in scripture. And sometimes the instrument per se, you know, may not be authentic, but the message may be good. Yes. Why? Because God wants to communicate something. And when he comes, he sees even the Westerner open the heart. He can use that agency to communicate as well. May God say, Kaneshi, that God above all will be asking what the church of now, when I bomb fire, I am a person of Casa, or you be our son, the one you are born as a hero, and you move. And come say also your comsha, which was a wit here, if you can't get up on that. Send a little print and yes, no one know a car, one man who cry now, or the neighbor. I fear I won't found there. You see, I fear I don't found there. That's the price of man. Beloved, we have to be careful what we hear. Nanka Christo Sumaye, answer your Kubia Kofan, and Samaya or Catrol Fast or no Pitino, old dog and one true. Or the car company in front of myself, Porto. Be careful what you hear. Catch you, we say, be careful. What you hear has the ability to contaminate you. Show me your friend, and I'll show you your character. Best of the same feathers, they flock together. When the apostles were arraigned before the Sanhedrin, when they observed the way they spoke and their attitude, they said, "This people has been with Christ." And then, yeah, Christus will be brown. And to whom you begat, and the people you surround yourself with, sometimes they can influence your life to the degree that they will cause you to live from the better race and the better direction in which you are. And it is going to be jeopardy. But in Jesus' name, may every jeopardy be turned into joy.
Amen.
As you hear my voice and obey the commands of God. Amen.
Amen.
Then someone said to someone, then Saul said to someone, please, my time is fastened. I have seen. For I have transgressed the commandment of the Lord and your words, because I fear the people, hey, and obey their voice. Now therefore, please pardon my sin and return with me that I may worship the Lord. 1 Samuel 15:24-25. Saul was given a mission to accomplish. Go and kill all the Americans. Go to America for you. Okoya. We're talking here now. And none one of them had got tortured. Almost went down. And as Samuel, God told Samuel, said, Saul, indeed, did not listen and obey to the latter, my directions. Go and talk to him. As he was going, he said, oh, King, long live. Oh, prophet, I have accomplished the mission. I said, again, one here. Indeed. Sister, what do you need to me? Yes, I torture Pentacles of four. I care. Obey a small second, did you know what you are in it? And you didn't have to and I was never going to say. Abra, someone make a chance and say, I get away in tea. Oh, let me go through. I didn't imagine. Abra, walk on your show. Someone at Tayano, Okuna, and Tayano, so tea. Mrs. Satrobo, go up and walk. You give us from here. Now, time. I tell you, I say, oh, this is the sign. I didn't know. Sister, man, can we know now for? Now, so we take you. And then I went, over America, I went to a tree. They listen to the voice of man. Jesus be told me that was a Muslim before. Was a share. A him a help. He never went down pan sema. Yeah, yeah. Because he prompted some of them, the Egyptians among them, and as they go, no, who will be the whole thing? No, not sure yet, Moses, and he made a delay on, made a delay on, sir, and a fellow said, by now, they are sad. But no, I never say, carry up on your account. Carry up on your account. So beware and be aware of the daughters in church. They are everywhere. They are everywhere. They don't bring good news. They bring suppressive news. I said, you know how wet you are, you know, doing a heart attack. So, pressure and call 192 over 1 hour. Then you're going to call me a watch. You're from Ghana, 6 a.m. Then you say, that phone will tango. Because you're not in time and time. The chain so can cry. A chain in number. Because, what's the way I draw that 6 a.m.? Beginning the day with deaf news, everything become deaf. Praise God. The voice of man. Maybe 1 Samuel 24, 4-7, short to go. Then the men of David said to him, this is the day which the Lord said to you, the voice of man. Behold, I will deliver your enemies into your hand, that you may do to him as it seems good to you. And David arose and secretly cut off the corner of Saul's robe. Now, it's 1 Samuel 24:47. Write it down if you go home there and read. And David arose and secretly cut off the corner of Saul's robe. This man did the voice of man. The Lord forbid, Obita said,
the Lord forbid,
that I should do this thing.
To my master.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Lord's anointed. To stretch out my hand
against him.
Seeing
he
is the anointed of the Lord.
Amen.
So David restrained his servants with these words. Meanwhile, so leave David the good. David is soon in say, your son and your son in Siasan, what Tatanoa, or go to your one. And then you play a turn one, you say, Madame, for your careful. Some will come and even give you quotations. But what time for Bishop? I was a share. Mia Salon, Mia Santa. And the Bible said he restrained his men with these words. So when there are some pointing bar, then I send papa. I wish. And I name me a cry. Then I send papa. I wish. On your cry, your son, the entry. David knew that one day you will become a king. And what you sow is what you reap. In this ordinance, I can't move and I hold him. Do not render evil for evil, but render good for evil, and good shall come back to you. Obey your body, Bonia, dear, a principle of life. You have found in Chanaka. So, what the Bonin Chanaka, Bonia, the Chanaka, and this is under our care. That's the area of law. To 1%, obey a soul, Bonin. Ama, Dachi. So be dia, who go out here beside me and that, not you can mention. But that's not saying, and people they do so. They will do so, and all the heads will be not worth what. You're the end of us. Shut the people up, I'm going to be here, and I'll never be a baby, you'll be you. And to the new Ayatmas, say, Neman Tua, sit down, begin to digest it. What is the cause of this? But for all you know, no, something that you did so many years, one said, Manelo, I won't see you. The Abraham, the philosophy, meaning me, the two was ever. We are born in the Baba Joker. Monsieur said, Big Jamaican amateur young put on me. Men play the home and go hobby. Now say, Hallelujah, Nanya me, and who know why I'm for the phone and Emerson. The Monsieur said, Men young gentlemen, I'm an opinion. Sanders of a war brand. Obi you want here, Fache, Sermano, and that's how I am saying, me, that time no bar, me now message one, then put it like, preacher, and he put it back. That's all for me, ha ha. And then the barber, oh, woman, yeah, sister, be, or your hand time. No, you can't go, no, you say, yes, ha, 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 they look at circumstances around, they find quotations to qualify and justify their cause. And then they preach, say, the voice of Satan, point number two. Matthew 16:22-23. Then Peter took him aside, began to rebuke him, saying, Far be it from you, Lord. This shall not happen to you. He turned aside and said to Peter, Get behind me, Satan. You are an offense to me, for you are not mindful of the things of God, but the things of men. Matthew 16:22-23. I'm talking about the voice of, I spoke about the voice of man, the voice of God, and now the voice of, there are three voices in this world. They compete for our soul. And if you are not careful and you fall victim to that of man and Satan, you are doomed. You are doomed. Here is Peter. Jesus was about to die. It is written that the Son of Man shall die. It was getting to the latter stages of his ministry, speaking to them as to how much he has to suffer in Jerusalem and after that die. All kinds of things. And Peter, Munim Tudo, was he a guy? Build a baby empire. God forbid. You will not die. And then Jesus perceived in the spirit that it was Satan that has entered Peter and speaking to him. Yet he was an apostle. And from whom anybody would do, Umahuana, when somebody used to, Uber Sanyama, the Uriah, when you now Satan again said, oh, you soon say we are not a temple. No, sir. And now, But me thankful. Jesus attacked the spirit that used Peter, but he did not attack Peter. I plant love, happiness, peace between me and my brother. To me, Bia, and Yabo Shen Prince of Metano, I cast it out. Attack a personality, but you attack the force behind the personality. That is true Christianity. My friend, you come here, sir. Nasia won pie, won't be bar. Soon, Shomono, near the India, and you be Pano. Send your war, and you're the pet. Oh, your woman, you wish us a social. I'll be then with your boy for Jesus. And your pie won't be the young. And so I saw you are here. Higher personality clash. The music is also a Susu, my dear. The real secret is Susu, we are sick. Send for me to show you are your idea, or to the moment I say, or man who cry. It be a name named Tim Ponce, obey yourself. Chaffee, Emmanuel, and Mamma. And some of the name came and some of the wood talk. Nasabobefa, Namobayasu, Namotia, Nancopon, Bebuam. Amasinamikasa, Mati, Naso Mutin Swa, Mudia Yetuma. Nasamudi Yetuma Swa, you were sharp. Praise God. Bible Samania, a tearful refrain for Ezia. James 1:22-23. Demonia, a seminal. Hearing and obeying God in my generation. God speaks to every generation. Those that are going to be blessed within a given generation are those that are able to identify the voice of man, the voice of God, and the voice of Satan, and live by the voice of God. And in so doing, they shall be blessed. Deuteronomy chapter 28, reading from verse 13, the Bible says that all these blessings shall come upon you. Amen. Oh, I know pay. So I ask you to Sunshine in an emerald. The sunshine in an emerald. The sunshine in an emerald. The sunshine in an emerald. Hallelujah. The Bible says that now it shall come to pass. Catch what we say, it shall come to pass. If you would diligently obey the voice of the Lord, your God. Amen.
Amen.
Listen. All these blessings shall come upon you.
Amen.
And overtake you because you obey the voice of the Lord.
Amen.
You shall be blessed in the city. Abba, come her, and be now.
Amen.
Was the same as another basso? Take a big chef.
Amen.
I feel it's also a teaching.
Amen.
I feel that teaching. And because you are teaching, you are not teaching, it shall overtake you.
Yes.
When you read downwards, for the sake of time, I'll bless you in the city, in the country. I'll bless the fruit of your body, the produce of your ground, where you must increase of your heads, increase of your cattle. You shall, your baskets shall be blessed.
Amen.
Oh, hallelujah.
Amen.
Blessed shall you be when you come in, and you shall be blessed when you go out.
Amen.
So who pia udisha? Shaba udisha? Afia la nema yesa. So that your going out and your coming in shall be blessed. So that the bottom line is you'll be centered in blessing. Now, if you're in surety, now, if you're in surety, so what should I do? Praise God. Shall overtake you. The Lord will cause your enemies who rise against you to be defeated before you. In your face. They shall come against you by one way. They shall flee seven ways. The Lord will command the blessings on you in your storehouse. But see, in all to which you set your hand, I will bless. Praise God. So this is the word of God. The Lord will establish you as a holy people to himself. Yeah, because an establisher. Praise God. God will establish it. Praise God. It shall become permanent something. Amen. Also, then all people of the earth shall see you are called by the name of the Lord. And they shall be afraid of you. Who cross on you? Because the Lord will grant you plenty of goods. Hey. Oh, hallelujah. In the fruit of your body, in the increase of your livestock, in the produce of your ground, in the land of which the Lord swore to your forefathers to give you. The Lord will open to you his good treasures. Hey, may the Lord open to us his good treasures. From heaven, amen. To give you the rain, amen. Upon the land, amen. In its due season. In the year 2016, may the church in Emmanuel, amen. Experience open heavens. Amen. How will it happen? Trust. This is the voice of God. So be dear. Now, we also a woman, maybe we. When it comes to verse 15, up to verse 68, I'll say, but it shall come to pass if you do not obey the voice of the Lord, your God, to observe carefully all his commandments and his statutes. I command you today, all these curses shall come upon you and overtake you. Minus you.
Amen.
I said 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 minus you.
Amen.
T. Deuteronomy 28:1-14 blessing.
Amen.
15-68 curse. Do the math.
Fifty-four curses.
Because of disobedience. 40 blessings. Because of obedience. Why? God doesn't want you to go there. Because it is not going to happen. Bottom line. And wow. Over here to you. Assemble one fa. There are certain principles that most people don't know. It's we are dear anya. They return on your one. Anything I wear in a dorsal. And this year, if my people that are called by my name, they will diligently hearken to my voice and live by it, all these blessings shall come upon
them. Amen.
But if they become adamant, I pray for mercy.
Amen.
Because Yaman is a new maker. Only the other one must be me kind of cocoa. And my one got to sit and feed you. Your hands are obey us wanting. Bible said, lawlessness is a praise to the devil. Be pier for men and yanky. Because a new man, I mean, it means nothing. My own chain.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. God bless you.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
The last time we appear, and I'm not going to the mouth, and I'm sure no. But my name is Ubi Dino Cray, and bra, yet he assembled, and yet he assembled to you. But my name is Uncantro, said the Bayer, in Shana or Can with Deuteronomy chapter 28, no, you know, verse 1 to 14, you know, a bit by a son, as I said, it will be Dino Cray.
Yeah.
one can message me one. Say yes, if you know my man, can make us a message, then cause one and then I'll call and I'm a person before. But said, if you know, to be here, call a Juma into Hallelujah. Yamekasa, now a casa, and no man, you know, dear dance here, say, Yehovah, no, and about the sun and my. Saddle, we are not all Cassan or can send me. Was it there are three voices? The voice of God, the voice of man, and the voice of Satan. It is not that easy to hear the voice of God when you have not accepted this man, Jesus Christ. If you are here and you have not accepted this man, Jesus Christ, this is the right time, the opportunity given to you that you can hear this still voice and be obedient to this word. If there is such a person, we are ready to pray with you and commit you into the mighty hands of God. May you lift up your hands if you want to pray.
Hallelujah. Amen. The Bible indicates that let us give honor unto him, honor is due. And as Christians, it behooves us to be generous. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. We want to at least tell him that we love him so much. And we appreciate the work that he does. As a matter of fact, they said voluntarily, they are giving just a stipend. It is not that much. A peanut. Praise God. And I told before come and say, I think he knew who I cry. And this is some of you individually probably might want to go home. However, we want to do it one shot.
Appreciation, We want to say, Father, we bless and adore you. We love you so much, even for ushering us into your presence this morning and feeding us on your word. As David the psalmist said, you leaded me beside still waters and restored my soul. Indeed, O God, you have fed us in your greener pastures. And Father, you have restored our soul with your word. For 40 years, you were angry with the people, with the Moses generation, because they did not obey your voice. And you declared an oath over them that they shall not enter into your rest. But this morning, because of your mercies, and because of the blood of Jesus, that is still interceding for the saints of God. And as you sit upon the mercy seat, you see us and you see our hearts. And this morning, O God, we bow before you. And Father, we acknowledge your word and we avail ourselves that many a times we are not able to distinguish between the voice of God, the voice of man, and the voice of Satan. And therefore, the enemy was able to influence us in diverse ways. And this morning, as your word has come, O God, we pray that the Holy Spirit will abide in us in your ways. We thank you. In the name of Jesus, we have prayed. Amen.
Amen.
Before we take the nomination, the quotation for the 2 weeks fasting and prayers is Exodus 33:14. Exodus 33:14. Am I in Sasson? And now may the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you. May you be blessed in your going out and in your coming in. May Jehovah God overtake you with all the blessings in Deuteronomy 24:1-14. May you be blessed in the city. May you be blessed upon your work. May your handiworks be blessed. May God bless you in every area of your life, even from now till evermore. Already shall die. Amen.
Amen. You are voices of throne. And the power of Jehovah will come. You can join. Amen.